Hey guys, my name is Senner and welcome to my first snapshot preview. So we're going to talk about snapshot 1.5.2 pre-release and 13 week 17a snapshot. Okay, so this snapshot is mostly a bug fixes but also a cool few added things, and we're gonna show you now. So I'm just gonna start with the boring part, and that's the bug fixes. Okay, so we got around 10, and so the first one is jukebox audio volume doesn't decrease, so that one is fixed. SMP, so single multiplayer survival multiplayer. I always don't know what it is, but it doesn't matter. Enfil's charge level for Northwing when using languages often than English. So that means I don't know, whatever salt. Okay, so Tamed Wolves and Cats despawn is fixed. That's really nice because it was always kind of a pain in the butt to, you know, you had the wolf and you want to get him to home and he despawns every time, and you know, it's just annoying. So Endermen are rendered hostile if they take an environmental damage. I don't know what they mean with that, haven't saw that big any kind of thing. So yeah, so pick block and furnaces, I don't know, just ask Mojang. Achievement hot topic uses faceless furnace icon. Wait, what? I'm gonna search for, where's hot topic? I don't know, but just never mind. Okay, I don't know. Using an anvil for free, so there was a big if you like want to change your weapon to, I don't know, deep shit, it was for free, but the thing is they wanted to they want you to pay for it. So yeah, that's, yeah, I don't like it, but oh well. Arrows visually float when shot into a block. It's kind of hard to explain, but improvement to FPS when using high resolution texture packs. Okay, that's really nice. Many rail fixes. Not sure there's a link on it. Let me see what is in it. Nah, nothing much. Just too much time. I don't want to put that many time in it. So let's continue. So now we're going to the cool stuff. So there's a new block added called hardened clay block. So to get that, you need first some clay and you want to craft it like so, just like a clay block again, so in its normal state. And then you want to put it in a furnace and let it melt, I don't know. And you get this stuff. Oops. So it looks quite cool. You can build maybe like a new kind of houses and stuff. It's always cool, new building stuff, you know. People can build the best super epic things with this, so why the heck not? Other one is added the extra tooltip info for search tab for the creative mode. So if you go to search items and hold your mouse over items, you see which part they are in here. So like in what tab. So let's say you want to know where pistons are, you going to redstone, and so here you have it. So that's really helpful because it's always hard to find sometimes. Also made deserts more deserty, so that means normally you saw some random water in a desert, but that's all gone. It's now like a, I will show you here, it's like now a nice river thingy, water thingy over there, you know. It also looks just, I don't know. The water is mostly gone in the desert, and that's the thing. They want to make it realistic. Lava is not realistic, but just never mind that. So you know, you're walking in the desert. Oh, it's so dry. I want to find water. You don't have it. Too bad. You die. You know, like that. So they kind of remove the water in the desert. I think it's oh well. It's improved the realism in the game, but also upside down is that you hard to find water if you spawn in a huge desert. So yeah. So also a cool thing, zombies made slightly more sociable, and that means if you attack a zombie, it have a chance to spawn a second zombie or more, and it's just harder. So I'm gonna show you, I hope. No, I'm just gonna spawn four over here. Let's see. Oh, there's a village zombie. Let's see if you guys can see it. Let's just kill them. Now, come on. Ah, show me, okay? Do I have to be in survival mode? I don't know. Let's see if something happened, or else I'm going in survival. No, it doesn't work, I think. Oh, yeah, there you go. You saw that one? He spawned in right there. There, you see that? They're spawning. Because they are angry and they want to eat your brains. Oh no, I'm getting. Oh, a zombie up my cliff! Run, run, run! Oh shit! Oh, I'm gonna kill them now! Oh, die! Uh-oh! No! Okay, so that is pretty much this about this snapshot. I hope you enjoy this video. I'm gonna do it for every week, or when a new one is released, I'm gonna show you which what is new and stuff. Let me just turn that sound volume off. So that's kind of about it. I hope you enjoy this video. Give it a like if you like it. Subscribe for more videos. I'm also planning to make some Let's Play series in English, because I'm you doing at the moment only Dutch, but I want to get a bigger fan base, and not only Dutch, because you know, Holland, Belgium and stuff, it's not that big, and I want to be huge. Oh, not you, just have some fans, you know. Maybe, how can I say it? I don't know. Get out of here. Go dig or something. What did I want to say? I just want to get a bigger audience, and if I use my own language, I can get maybe only like 20k subs max, because you know, big YouTubers from my country aren't big. It's just like 10, 20k, maybe more, but that's all. Not even 100k they can reach, because it's too small audience. So that's why. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.